And how many of you have started to write down the list of desires? Good. Nagaraja? You started to write? I'll cross check. Mother is sitting there.
I know.
Kishore has been doing it since March last week. So he knows the importance of listing down the desires. Ramachandra, how many desires you got?
Namaskaram, sir.
Hi, namaskaram. You want your mother to close her ears?
No. I got seven till now.
Only seven? I think. You are a very advanced soul, I think. Good. Sangeeta, how many desires you got?
Three.
I think you should not have approached that window first. Only the number of things are more, but desires are less. Okay. Three desires. Desima, how many desires?
I've been still making the list. It is not complete. As and when it comes, I'm just writing it down.
You have not numbered it?
No.
Okay, one full page you finished? A4 size, A5 size?
No.
If it is A4 size, then 20 desires. One page.
Almost half of the A4.
That means easily 10 desires are there. Because I am writing university assignments. Now I know 20 to 22 lines you can write in the A4 sheet. Rajshri?
I have written around 5. I have to. It's the wish list is more. It will come.
But from April 1st week, it is still welling up. Huh? Okay.
I didn't write it. Now I am writing it.
Good. Kishore? You have to unmute yourself.
I have also not written down, but then my list is quite long.
How long?
At least about more than a dozen.
Good. Ragi Guda temple is there. Hanuman's tail is also pretty long. Eh? Your place. Jay, how many desires?
Is embarrassing. I have 25.
I think we are there. We are with you. Avana?
As of now, I have written 5.
As of now. Okay. Good. Sushma, you joined today, so I didn't ask you. But if you have already a list of desires, you can tell. Not the desires, but the number of desires.
I have only 3 desires, actually.
Very good. So there are a lot of advanced souls in the session. I have to be careful. I think they and we have to be careful. Okay. So the idea of writing desires is to allow yourself to sit quiet whenever you feel to sit quiet. When I say sit quiet, there is no gadget. It's only an appointment with you. So at 10 minutes, we are going to start that. So whenever you are closing the eyes, we saw yesterday that unfinished work and unwanted work, unwanted images, people would start automatically coming one after the other. No effort needed. Correct? That would happen to many of us. So if we could capture them, what happens? It is like one work done. To-do list we have, no? I have done this. Remember, we do not need to know the solution or the way to reach those desires right now. All we need to do is to acknowledge that, yes, you are aware of those desires. Because Visa Yoga is awareness, right? So wherever you can be aware, you should indicate to the mind that you are aware. So you should tell the mind, I am aware of the desires. I am not trying to suppress or compress any of those. You should acknowledge. When you are aware, you are acknowledging. then your ability to sit quiet and practice something with closed eyes is amplified. That's the reason we wrote about that.